straight out the slums, cause Arista couldn't cope. They choke, Dane check my track, murder no Sean back, my inner scope, dragging that mean goat. Still I brag, still I boast about what I gross. Be my approach, my swagger and diddy bop. So we drop troops through the city blocks. The wrist, the neck is surrounded by frozen props. The black card swap, I get one piece of hot. Who in the game can stop me is living prophecy. Came in the game straight from copy for poppy. A tree grow.
I way up here.
Here we go with round number one. Mr. Showtime with a good punch there. He eats a hard shot to the face. He's hit hard after being lured in by Mr. Showtime. He really looks to be throwing that hook well. Effective feint by Mr. Showtime. He cracks him with a hard right to the head. Ugly miss by the Beast. Oh, he takes a vicious blow. He may be in serious trouble if he keeps eating shots like that. Nice move and good follow-up. He was able to block that hook by the Beast. Put all his body weight into that shot, only to have it blocked. Mr. Showtime with a sharp punch. Great move, he parried that hook. What a nice move there by Mr. Showtime. Brings him in with a nice move, good shot. Mr. Showtime's hurt. He's holding on valiantly, but one more big punch could be the end. The Beast shoots a hook that finds its target. Mr. Showtime's able to... Shocking haymaker sends him down. Oh my, what a...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And that's the end of the round.
Take a good deep breath. Okay.
Breathe, kid.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. If he can keep the jab going, he can look to control this bout. Sharp left to the head. Mr. Showtime with a nice move. Nice hook lands for the Beast. Look how swollen that left eye's become. It might prove to be the biggest problem of the night for Showtime. He fails to make solid contact with that punch. He's lured off guard after that great feint by Mr. Showtime. He turns over that punch nicely. Mr. Showtime's found a way to open him up and landed big time. You can hear the crowd roar. He landed that incredible shot. I feel a KO. Showtime crashes down as he gets clocked by a hard hook. Seeing it again, it's obvious how perfectly that punch landed from the...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Throwing the jab, being patient, looking to create openings. The Beast's opponent shaken to the core by that haymaker. He stumbles back. An unbelievable haymaker connects downstairs. Looks like this round is over. Of course, we still have half of the fight to go. The Beast can do no wrong.
Okay, breathe.
All right, rest for...
Round number three is ready to begin. He rips him with a clean punch. The Beast, with three flush power shots, gets him off guard and connects. He's not going to win a whole lot of rounds with misses like that. That blow finds its home with a thud. Incredible punch. He's holding on for dear life. The crowd can't get enough of it. That uppercut flew into his... Shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
The Beast tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. Mr. Showtime's legs look weak. Can he survive the round? His left eye's almost totally closed out there. It wouldn't surprise me if some real damage has been done. That punch sent shockwaves through his body. He's hurt. He may be ready to go. Mr. That haymaker took him to the floor. Check out this footage. Oh, my.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
10 seconds left to go. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. That'll do it for now. Time to head to their corners.
I'm very impressed.
All right now. Seconds to move.
This bout's final round is underway. Hard shot. Devastating hook gets in for the Beast. He stumbles back. He can't absorb the force behind that haymaker. Mr. Showtime's not looking so hot. For all you boxing fans that love knockouts, don't go anywhere, because we may see one. For the canvas. Now that damaging haymaker put him in his place. The Beast was
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Delivers a rib-crushing haymaker to his opponent. The Beast stepped out of the way of that hook. We may see a knockdown shortly. He's in real trouble after that shot. Mr. Showtime! Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. Boom, that looks even more painful during the replay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's over.
The Beast's playing to the crowd. And why not? He's...
Automatically powerful and possibly just forgot where I tossed them. It's obnoxious. Me and Top got you in a cockpit. She wanna pit stop.
This could be the night he takes home his first taste of gold. He's been fighting and training well. Let's see if he can do it. The Cobra is able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. The Beast's winding haymaker cuts off the air to his opponent's lungs. The Cobra with a good feint that leads to a hard shot. The Beast scores nicely with that one. Savage triple shot combo. He can take away his opponent's offense with nice blocking skills. The Beast starting to get careless. He needs to stay focused on what he's doing. Flashy three-shot combo. The Beast should throw his punches with more authority. Otherwise, he may see them blocked all day. pounds him with the hook. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by the Cobra. The Beast comes close but can't seem to land with that big blow. From that crushing haymaker. Let's see that from a different.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
He's really hurt him with that counter blow. There are just 10 seconds left to go in this round. Time for a much needed break.
Brilliant round, son.
Sexton win.
Let's get going with round number two. Good jab by the Beast. Good three-punch combination. Looks like his training is paying off. The Cobra suckers him in, lands big. The Beast's able to do damage with that three-punch combo. He's showing some of his great punching instincts. The Cobra's on the verge of being put down. He's gonna have to box. He's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early. The Beast stunned him cold with his shot. Look how he goes down in this replay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Beautiful hook gets in for the Cobra. So much for that approach. He'll have to try something different if he wants to hit him. You can hear the crowd roar. He landed that incredible shot. I feel a KO coming on. The Cobra moves away from that shot. The Beast taking it to him with his jab. Professional punch puts him on the floor. Let's see that knockdown from another angle. How great display. But
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Nice uppercut finds its home for the Cobra. We're 10 seconds out. That'll do it for now. Time to head to their corners.
Great work that round.
You ain't done what you needed to.
Here comes round number three. This is getting ridiculous. You can't hit the canvas every round and keep getting back up like that. Eventually, your corner needs to stop the fight and protect you if you can't do it yourself. The Cobra's out of it. I think he could drop at any second. The crowd screams as a winding haymaker rocked him hard. Sends him to the floor. The Beast continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He's shown some real aggression here tonight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh, and you can hear the crowd respond as a haymaker lands to the body. The crowd cheers after that blow. Great block by the Cobra. Great anticipation. He didn't come close to being hit with that uppercut. The Beast believes in his power, but he's gonna have to connect. Oh, and he goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. Each time I see that knockdown, it keeps looking more devastating. Great punch.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
It's over. The Beast's really enjoying this moment. He looked great here tonight with that stunning knockout victory. His next opponent needs to study this tape if he wants to stand a chance.
Since they wanna know, since they wanna know, I said since they wanna know.